the journey of the River Columbia begins in the Canadian Southern Rocky Mountain Trench. The trench is a long glacier valley broad and deep between the mountains of British Columbia. Far above sea level lies Columbia Lake. It forms the river's head of water. South into the U.S. state of Washington, then west to form the border north of Oregon. For the last 300 miles to the river's mouth, by the shifting sands of the Columbia bar, the river empties into the Pacific.
Joins the ocean with us.